Hello! Kissy kissy, this is Miss Piggy reminding you, you're watching the Ben Kurze Show. Kissy kissy!
Hey Moofix, Ben here. Ignore that, that's my dinner later. I saw the movie Gifted, and yes, I saw this movie same time I got back from Israel. This movie, awesome. I was waiting to came out. It came out when I was in Israel. I didn't want anyone to see because I wanted to see this movie. That stars Chris Evans, Octavia Spencer, great actor, the kid who plays Mary. Great, I think she's. This movie's like next year Oscars, Golden Globes, whatever awards needs. Great performance. It's about a smart-ass kid who's raised by her uncle because her mother died, killed herself, stupid way, because I don't know why, it explains, I forgot, and the grandmother doesn't want, and the grandma's brothers and they are not, explain that. Because in the trailer, I thought it was the father's mother, but it's really Frank's mother. But he doesn't call her mother; he called Evelyn. And they fight over custody because she wants her to have a smart life. He wants her to have a normal life, where what her sister wants. This movie is beautiful. I love the acting, and I love the cast. It was so beautiful. One-eyed cat. I love cats. Anything cats in it, I loved it. Plus, whoever sees a one-eyed cat, my cat's two eyes. Plus, my mom's not allergic to it, and he ignores me. So this, and I don't know how they trained this cat and doesn't run off, like most of my like I have a cat I know, even my cat, if you want to pet him. This movie is kind of like my life, except I not skipped third grade, just moved to a fourth and fifth grade class with a friend. And a female, me and her, was the only third graders in the fourth and fifth grade class because we were so smart. But some schools made me stay back a grade. So I'm giving this movie a 4 out of 5 star. Must see movie. Go see it. Go check it out. Chris Evans, awesome. I love Octavia Spencer. She's an awesome actress. So win an Oscar. Okay, that's it for my review. I'll see you tomorrow with a new video, new movie, and not tired at all. So let me edit this and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.